supplies, return home!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Where are we going to die?
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Just this way, please. Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This one's good.
Step over to the table and take a seat. Just step over to the table.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Okay. But now, just right follow there. The doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down here.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey.
Follow me. Just this way.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initialized. residents must vacate immediately.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Thank you.
Oh my God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? My, but you look distraught. Perhaps Sir can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Hmm? Speaking of which, where is your better half?
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mom, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter how...
A bit of mm-hmm. that means?
Codsworth, you're acting...
A little... I... Mom, it's been just horrible.
What? Really? Stay with...
I...
Thank you, Codsworth.
Now, enough, shall we?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud! Insect smashing time! Repulsion!
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom! Sir and young Sean! They aren't here!
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mom!